Don't you have to offer this to Peyton Manning?
We went through this a few weeks back with Derrick Henry and the Cowboys.
It's not going what you're going to do, it's what you've done already.
Indianapolis was struggling each week, had no defense in a football sense at all. And he only locked my shot. His arrogance is ridiculous. And you know exactly what I said would happen. He did, and it's going to happen again.
And he's 9-7 wheels. I mean, that's a tough thing. They're talking about being, you know, holding costs down, yet offering it to him. You can't do both.
You can't let him walk. You can't trade him.
You can't let him walk. It seems to me there ought to be a creative way to say, you know what, Peyton, let's make this a 3-year deal, give you more money, let's shorten the deal, give you more money. But we've also got to put some other players in.
You know what he would take on
linemen?
He doesn't do commercials, does he? Oh, wait, yes, he does. Offer him 30 more commercials.
No, you can't do that.
Why?
Cap circumvention.
Ooh, we're taking a break.